Hello guys, today I show you how to enable or disable touchpad in Windows 10, 8 or 7. Click setting here. Click on setting. Click on devices. Click on touchpad here. So when you enable this, you can move your finger on touchpad on your computer. So it's moving, yeah. When you enable disable this, you cannot move. Yeah, I move now, but it doesn't work. So it's easy now. Yeah, just disable enable. That's all. Hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe for more. Bye bye.